Welcome to Disney Nation. Woo. Okay, I am here with these two gorgeous white men, Frank and Tanner.
Well, let me correct you, Sherri. You're with one white man and a vampire.
That's right. Yes.
Tanner, you are so white. Do you need a glass of blood or something?
I do. I really need
when
some.
When do you have to get back
sunshine.
In the casket?
Right after I leave the studio.
can we put a couple sun lamps or sun bulbs into his casket to make it a tanning casket?
Yes. Yeah.
I mean, the irony of his name being Tanner and being so white is ridiculous.
Yeah, it's a joke.
I'm only busting your a little bit because I know the Jonas Brothers roast is coming up in the show.
And yeah,
I was getting my roasting chops warmed
right. Absolutely. Yes.
So no offense. I was just roasting a little bit, Tanner.
And speaking of roast, the latest victims of one are the Jonas Brothers. Take a look at their Netflix trailer for the Jonas Brothers family roast.
They are a global tour de force, playing concerts to thousands of adoring fans night after night. But are you aware Joe once shit his pants in school and had to call his mommy to come get him?
Did you guys tell him that?
I didn't say a word.
Never.
I mean, you have to go after, who was the brother? Is it Nick who dated Camila Cabello? And they just broke up.
Mm-hmm. Wait, hold on. No, Camila Cabello dated Shawn Mendes, and they just broke up.
Oh, the fact that one of them looks like a Mendez. I guess the fact that I mixed them up, that's roast enough.
Are you guys aware that there's a fourth Jonas brother and he didn't make the band? This is a true story. His name's Frankie Jonas. They call him the bonus Jonas.
Oh, that's right.
Can you imagine how
and
much that
really
sucks?
Yeah, Franks are always the bonus. I'm the bonus white guy in the show now. Frank Bonus.
I like the Frank Bonus.
You like that?
Listen, like, we got the vampire stuff. Do you one of you have a roast for me ready?
Oh, I mean, you're so white. You look like Gollum got hair club for men.
All right, so what would your roast be for me?
For you? I can't roast you, Sherri.
No, I can't.
I'm way better to see up radio, but I don't have to see people. Usually it's through the phone line.
Right, yeah.
I'm sitting next to him. It's like really
pretend
tough.
Pretend Heidi.
Unless it's Tanner. Then Tanner,
pretend
I'm all over.
Yeah, I can take a roast.
I am Heidi.
Pretend you're Heidi?
Yes.
That's roast enough right there. Yeah, right yeah, yeah.
You just roasted Heidi right there.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.